On March 12, 1981, today exactly 40 years ago, Interactief was founded here, on the campus of the UT. Today marks an important moment in its history, since it completes its 8th Lustrum.
Normally, we would have celebrated our Lustrum here in our favorite drinking room, the Absinthe. But unfortunately, as you can see, it's now a storage location. But we wouldn't be Interactief if we would not celebrate our Lustrum in our own unique and creative way.
When we look back, we can only conclude that the past 5 years have flown by due to all the incredible activities we've had.
For instance, the yearly returning derailment drink, where we would take the sprinter towards Zwolle and back with the 30 to 40 people and 100 liter of Grols, finishing in a 20 versus 20 beer relay at Station Kennispark.
Or the beagles that we had during last Lustrum and in 2018 too, where we would drop computers from as high as possible while attempting to not break them.
And think about all the trips we have had, the ski trips to Austria, France and Italy, study trips to Malaysia, Indonesia, Singapore, South Korea and Japan, and our EMCS trips to Munich, Vienna, Zagreb and Prague.
What about all the freshman activities we had, including ice skating, kids parties and parent days, where we would teach parents how student life works?
Or puzzle hunts like the Rialli and Pandora, in which solution-oriented thinking and ability to dodge bullets became very handy.
Not to mention the various symposia, including Virtuosity, Vigilance, Omniscient, Resility, Nexus, and most recently, Disseminate, which were all a great success.
Do you still remember the LAN parties, where we would play games until the sun came up, or even an entire weekend straight without sleeping? Or the Bob Ross painting workshops, where only happy little accidents happened, or the Actief members weekends as the ultimate relaxation after a year of activism.
And we haven't even spoken about amazing drinks like the Wizard soft drinks, various cantas, well-visited facey parties in the city center, Sinterklaas, galas, the Fat Buddies of Grols and the Interactief Top 100 of course, and the many, many outdoor drinks we would have where we would sit on the O&O square with our sunglasses and Weizen. All these activities made who we are now. All these moments are part of our lives here, in this beautiful association. All these pixels make the picture we call Interactief.
We have had some amazing years behind us, and multiple more years to follow.
And that's why we would like to propose a toast.
A toast to our members.
A toast to the brilliant years we've had here.
A toast to the many more years that will follow.
A toast to the 8th Lustrum.
Cheers. Cheers.